Hi, everyone. Welcome to Gacha Club. That's all right, Jax. You're good. Tonight, I have a very special guest with me today. With me tonight. Hey, Jax. Yeah, he'll be doing that while I play this. He'll probably be in the way a little bit. But hey, I'm not gonna complain much. If I still claimed everything. So, last week here on Gacha Club, we were finishing up the Elemental Towers. We were finishing up the Elemental Towers. We got all of these elements at maximum power, I guess. But the question that is on my mind is, what happens when you have all the elements at full capacity? Oh, I see at the bottom. Oh, I see in the bottom right corner. I see it in the bottom right corner that this is tower number one. I wonder who we're going to face when we, beat whoever this person is behind these doors here. I guess now's the time to find out. Let's get started. Wow. Alright. It takes a lot of elemental power to take this person down. Alright. Well, heck. Uni is gone. No. Gosh. He's bowing up on us. It's nothing, Jax. I was getting a snack and he followed me down here. No. Great. Come on, Limo. Dang. How did this person get so powerful? Since when was it his opportunity to freaking use his ability on us? And his name is Light? Holy crap. You wouldn't give me any time to attack? Dude, he is unloading on us. Oh my god. He is just unloading on us. He's like, freaking train. He's refusing to let me do anything. Holy crap. That was crazy. Light is his name. Enhance them. I can still enhance everyone. Well, alright. I can still manage to enhance them. That's interesting. I think I got, like, over 260,000... Never mind. Over 250,000. Like, correction. Level 250. Now I'm less than 200. Have less than 250. And I still managed to enhance them all. Okay, still can't enhance you, Selena, or Miley. Alright. At least we're getting there, honest. Now for Marupo. Please, for the love of God. Please, let this be enough. I just wanted to see what it was like to take on someone like that light person. Ooh. But, well, at least the tactic's working still. Oh, God. It says 3 against 1. That's not so bad. Oh God, my heart is beating. Gosh. But still, we went the distance with her. We went the distance. We nearly had her. You have to focus on the night rabbits first. Holy crap. Gosh. Okay, maybe we should. Or maybe I should have started with Euselina and then attacked. Yeah, maybe that's what I should have done. As a matter of fact, let's try it. But still, she still manages to beat us all down. Great. Alright, back to uni again. Back to our regular tactics. Well, tactics were working. You gotta be kidding me. Let's keep trying. I'm good. Come on, Riley. That's just perfect. Just freaking perfect. I just had to use Limo right now. Great, she just went after them. Great. Oh my god. I'm trying not to rage because Jax is here. And if I even let out a single yell, he'll leave the room. I went upstairs to get these before I did this video, and he happened to find me and wanted to go with me. Let's try to go back and forth and see if we can take on Light. That's just unfair play. Like, first Light attacks us, and then... Wow. That is crazy. Why? Why would you do that? We came to your tower for a reason. Oh great, you just flat out took out Liddell. You're crazy. You are crazy. You know that? We're gonna win anyway. Wait, what's... No. Stop it, you. Yes! DJ Adam, make the last attack. Don't frick with me. Or don't frick with us. Now I need to do some more. Now I need to do more of this stuff. More of these elemental towers. Okay, that's awkward. Why didn't they all? Give me a moment as I do one, and then maybe I'll probably do more enhancements on these guys and. Whoa, yep. Great, now Yuselina is out. Now Liddell is out. Alright. I see they got fight. But it wasn't enough. Limo made the last attack. Whoa. Alright. So yeah, my rage scares him to death. Okay. Alright, Uni is out. We can still, we can still go without Uni. We can still do this. That was my mom asking about Jax. Like I said, I was getting a snack and he lured me. Well, I lured him down here. It's just a matter of time. Because I want to continue on with this freaking story. Ah, crap. Alright. That does it. Okay, so Uni and Rain are gone. A win? A wind up? You thought you can try to take us down? Well, Liddell made the last attack because she was the last one standing, so... Awesome. Well, Liddell's gone. Okay, now, Miley is gone. Jeez, this is crazy. Great, now, Uni... Now this is gonna be a tough one. 5-on-3 is not as easy as it seems. But we'll come back from it. Well, from this. Well. That freaking wind duck tried to take us down. Oh my god. Taking us all down. Ah, Rain. Five on two is not gonna be good. I'm just telling you now. Alright, more time for more enhancements. Awesome. Rain is more high powered now. Well, she's almost there. I can't enhance Lodo anymore. Or DJ Adam. I can't enhance anyone. All I've ever enhanced is Rain. One last shot. Oh gosh. Freaking Marufo. I might have to do an extra video again. Or, I don't know, maybe not. Maybe I'm just overdoing it a little bit, you know what I mean? No, dang it. Oh my god, we almost had her down. We almost weakened her. I might have to do an extra video tomorrow night. Wow. Gosh, man. Left me with no mercy. Alright guys, I gotta go before I waste any more time. Ah, crap. More ants.
Discover Toca-Life World. Create your own characters. Design your own houses.
Alright guys, that's it for Gacha Club. Maybe I should start a poll if you guys want me to do an extra video of Gacha Club. I'll leave on the poll. So for now, good night everyone. Stay tuned for Toon Blast tomorrow.